Why do people wear shamrocks on St. Patrick's Day?